A song which is thriving on YouTube every single day. As we speak, it has 11 crore views. Every other Instagram reels and story has it as the background music. We'll be joined by one of the singers of the song, Yohani, today. Before that, I have few facts to share about the song. Currently viral, Mani Ke Maage Hite is one version of the original song which was released in July last year. It was sung by singer Satishan along with rapper Dulan ARX, who is also the lyricist of the song. The language of the song is Sinhalese, but it has proven that music has no language and boundaries. Joining us from Sri Lanka is Yohani Diloka De Silva. Very warm welcome. Now, my first question has to be, what does the song mean? What is it talking about? And did you anticipate that it would make this big?
Hi, Arun. Nice to meet you. And no, I did not anticipate this much of attraction for this song. I don't think any of us did. Mm-hmm. It was a really big surprise for us as well, especially to cross Sri Lanka and go to other countries. Yeah, we are really glad and humbled by all the responses.
And what does the song mean? What is it talking about?
It's originally talking about, it's a song a guy is telling to a girl, but I think it goes both ways. The entire song is about love.
Okay. And when and how did you realize that the song has gone viral?
When?
And how?
I think after the first 20 million views, it's the 20 million views is a sort of a big thing for Sri Lankans. Mm-hmm. And then Amitabh Bachchan shared it, and a couple of other celebrities shared it. So I think that's when we actually realized, okay, this just kind of went wider.
Yeah, I mean, not only Mr. Amitabh Bachchan, but Madhuri Dixit, Tiger Shroff,
yeah.
Many Hindi film celebrities shared mm-hmm. your song. Did you expect it and how did it feel?
Not at all. We did not expect it. There was Priyanka Chopra who shared it on her Instagram
yeah.
as well. So that was crazy. We did not expect it and I think we are still in shock.
But what was the making like, making of the song?
Making of the song was... So this is a cover song, right? I did I'm a big fan of Shamat Sangeet, so I heard the first Mani Ke Maage Hite version and I did a small TikTok of it. Mm-hmm. And we thought, you know what, let's do a full version of it. And then I got in touch with Shamat Sangeet and Satishan. Satishan's the one who did the rap in this version. So we were like, okay, let's just put it, let's do a small video clip and just put it up.
And do you think this has paved way for Indo-Sri Lanka musical collabs?
Of course, I think it has, because I don't think a lot of people knew that this language exists as well. Hmm. So I think it gave sort of visibility to the other countries.
Yeah, you very rightly pointed this out about the language, because I read a few of the comments on the video and many were writing that it's a Tamil song, but it's a Sinhalese song.
Yeah.
And because
yeah.
we were talking about collabs, do you wish to work with someone from the Indian music industry?
Of course, there's so many. I'm a big fan of Bollywood music as well, because Sri Lanka is inspired, a lot of music is sort of inspired by Bollywood music as well. So A.R. Rahman, there's so many. Yohani Singh, Big Ben, Divine, and there's, Neha Kakkar.
Okay, so Divine, Neha Kakkar, A.R. Rahman, that's quite a variety, I see.
Yeah, well, there's a whole lot of Bollywood music we listen to, so yeah, I guess.
Now, there are many more versions being created, right?
Mm-hmm.
You also, I think, released another version of it, Malayali and Tamil, right?
Yeah.
So, how was it?
Well, I'm not familiar with both languages, because my mother tongue is Sinhalese, but a lot of my friends who are Tamil, they helped me, and this girl from Malayali, Kerala, taught me how to sing that part in Malayali. So that was really cool. I really loved the process of it. It was nice learning a new language also.
Of course, and India has several regional languages and it's being created and produced in those as well. Is
yeah.
there any favorite that you have?
The favorite. I think I listened to the one Tamil version and there was a Hindi version. There were two Hindi versions that I really liked. I think Hindi. I think the Hindi version. Yeah.
There's a Gandhia version as well now. Now there are
and a Bengali version. There's so many.
Okay. Any Hindi film actor or actress you think the song should feature if it makes into a film?
Oh, that's a tough question.
And you can name your favorite star, maybe.
Favorite star, I'll say Tiger Sherup and Jacqueline Fernandez, because obviously. But yeah, that'd be cool.
Okay, well, what are your future plans? You were already popular in Sri Lanka and now you are popular across countries, several countries. So what is your plan now?
My existing plan was to do my album. I think that's still the main goal for me. I've already produced it. It's got 12 songs and one of the songs are supposed to come within the next month. Mm-hmm. So that's going to be my short-term goal.
Okay. In the end, if you wish, you want to sing this song for us?
Yeah, sure. I have my guitar here with me. Please
go ahead.
Okay, you want my cue, mommy? Let's do it.
Wonderful. Thank you so very much, Yohani,
for joining.
In the end, any special message for your Indian fans who've been making reels, who are putting your music on their stories? Any special message for them?
Yeah, I mean, thank you so much. We are so humbled by it and honored for you guys that you all are hearing it and liking and sharing it. We are all thankful for that. Thank you so much.
Thanks to you as well, Yohani, because our ears are truly blessed with your voice. Thank you so very much. With this,
you've
come to an end.
Thank you for everyone who's listening as well.
With this, we've come to an end of this chat with Yohani, singer of viral song Manike Mage Hite. This is Arun Singh signing off. Keep watching NDTV.